One, two, three, four.
Steven Melody, two on the town. They go to Hong Kong, it's more fun there. Los Angeles is actually pretty disgusting. And the whole idea of two people going on the town in this place, well, let's face it.
Our theme song for the new TV season, right? Well, wrong. This is a new theme song, all right, but you will probably never hear it again on our show. The man known for his musical satire is the man responsible for this song. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Frank Zappa.
Okay, now go into three and play A minor and D. Hello? 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 Richard Basehart. You got John Agar and Jackie Coogan. They need to reproduce with Richard Basehart.
Among his many occupations, Frank Zappa lists musician, filmmaker, and studio wizard, composer, conductor, and band leader.
Well, play in C. Lydian in four.
Two in the town even took a little trip to Buffalo, New York. Frank was there to audition the symphony orchestra, playing some of his new music.
Okay, so your break is at 2:15.
Yeah.
All right.
It's too late. Anytime it's 2:15.
Okay. All right. Let's do section four, and then we'll take a break. Thank you.
The latest venture for Frank Zappa was the making of a promotional videotape for his new album.
Making a video promo for a song called You Are What You Is, which is a song about people who don't want to be what they are, want to be something else. And the whole thing is supposed to be taking place in an institute called You Are What You Is, which is kind of like the chic center for the how you stop smoking, except that here people get aversion therapy to help them change their personality. And that's what this place is supposed to be.
Where's Rick?
Okay, let's have our other extras in here.
How close are we, Tom? Because we got all our extras in position.
Right here. Who's that baby back?
Are we ready, Tom? Are you okay for lights?
Sam,
ready? Can we do a look through?
It should have more of the aroma of an est or one of those places where foolish people will just pay money to sit there and have somebody yell at them. Then the next thing that happens is Ronald Reagan, disguised as a blues musician, in another cubicle, receiving aversion therapy from the guy with the head of romaine lettuce. All right? He's just going to wobble his head like Ronald Reagan. It's the look of fiscal responsibility.
Folks, quiet, please.
Cameras, wonderful. That's it on this one.
After she goes up and does that thing, just keep like one.
Yes.
Pass the one. The camera's got to put the hand on right to him.
Okay. Same thing again, back to the same spot.
And I want to see Ronald Reagan take his elbow and jam it into a jar of Nivea lotion with his suit on. Takes his other hand with a big wad of this conch Royal Crown hairdressing and starts doing, you know, giving himself a nice pompadour just for a moment there.
Okay, roll it.
Make it as stupid as possible. I mean, the whole idea of these kind of promos is totally stupid and disgusting, so you might as well go all the way with it.
Now.